everyone. Today, we're going to take a quick walk around look at this very well-equipped, very nice 2014 Dodge Challenger RT Classic. This Challenger is in header orange, has the dark slate, premium leather, and Alcantara interior. The classic appearance package includes the Heritage RT badge and the front grille. You've also got the matte black dual stripes along the door sills that finish off into the RT. You've also got the Challenger Heritage script on the fender. Also has the polished chrome aluminum wheels, the polished chrome fuel filler cap, the body color rear spoiler, and naturally, this vehicle is rear-wheel drive. It is powered by the 5.7-liter variable valve timing MDS Hemi V8 engine. Has the 5-speed W5A580 auto-stick automatic transmission with manual shiftability via the paddle shifters on the steering wheel. The iconic tail lamps with the center backup light with the Dodge script. This vehicle does have the ParkSense rear parking system, dual bright finish exhaust tips, and as stated before, it does have the polished chrome aluminum wheels, has the 20-inch Firestone Firehawk GT tires. The measure 245-45R20. This vehicle does have a power sunroof, heated exterior mirrors. Up front, you have xenon high intensity discharge projector beam headlamps. You've also got front fog lamps. Twin cowl sport performance hood with the Hemi badge. And this vehicle is equipped with a remote start. To operate is easy, just double press the remote start button on the key fob. And locking and unlocking the vehicle is easy with the keyless enter and go smart key access. By keeping the key fob in your purse or pocket, to lock the vehicle, simply locate the black buttons on the door handle. The horn will chirp and the vehicle will lock. To unlock, simply grab the handle as you'd open it. And inside, power heated mirrors, power windows, and power door locks. We also have the perforated door treatment. Six-way power driver's seat with four-way lumbar adjust. Satin silver bolsters. Perforated Alcantara inserts. Red RT logo stitched in the seat back. Automatic headlamps and fog lamps. You've also got your panel dim, remote trunk release. Leather wrap, tilt and telescoping steering wheel with audio controls. Alright, and pan through the interior is just a little more detail. Satin silver trim on the steering wheel. You connect Bluetooth controls, trip computer controls, and cruise control. Zinc plated paddle shifters on the steering wheel. On the right side is upshift, on the left side is downshift. This vehicle currently has 24,248 miles on it. Moving down the center stack, Garmin based navigation. Located behind the receiver, you have your single slot CD/disc player or DVD player. automatic climate control. Down below, you have your controls for your heated seats. You can also access your sport mode and your stability control. Illuminated front cup holders, little storage tray. Decent amount of storage in your center armrest. It does have a 12-volt power point and a USB input. Looking overhead, overhead map lights, power sunroof control, 3-channel HomeLink universal garage door opener, sunglasses holder, automatic dimming rearview mirror, and we've also got illuminated vanity mirrors with sliding visors, slide out extensions, and overhead grab handles. Alright, and looking at the rear seat does seat three across. It is a 60-40 split folding seat with integrated head restraints on the outboard seats. The satin silver stitching and the perforated Alcantara trim continues in the rear seat. Fold down center armrest with integrated cup holders. Rear seat passengers also have their own positional air vents. Folding the seat is easy, locating the tether at the top of the seat and pulling forward. Alright, and taking a look at the luggage area. The luggage area is very nice and spacious. It is, however, hindered by a relatively high load level height. And underneath your floor mat area, you have the subwoofer and amplifier for the Harman Kardon audio system. And in lieu of a spare tire, you have the tire inflation kit. Also, the battery is mounted in the rear for better weight distribution. Alright, this does conclude our quick walk around look at this 2014 Dodge Challenger RT Classic. If you have any questions or would like to see this vehicle, please contact our showroom. One of our friendly sales staff will be more than happy to answer any questions you may have. And as always, thanks for watching.